Russian blogger Varlamov. He uploaded pictures of Parnas, the neighborhood which is located on the north of St. Petersburg. What's your thoughts on these photos?
Yeah, well...
He strongly criticized this.
Well, what we are looking at now is a neighborhood that could be in China, could be even in Barcelona, some of them, some of these monofunctional residential areas.
So is it wrong to build like that?
It's completely wrong to be like that. And all of us, we know that it's completely wrong to be like that. Because if you make cities with residential areas in the suburbia, with difficult access to even to transportation, without working areas, those people will be collapsing the city. Cities are collapsed because we have been building like this, because we do residential areas in the suburbia and the people work in the center. So it doesn't make sense. What we see that the cities that really work are those that are mixed-use development, where every time that you make you are making housing, but also working areas and facilities and things like this. The best cities are those, if you see the center of Moscow, but also New York, San Francisco, Barcelona, the center of Paris, are places that are kind of continuous and open structures where there are people, commerce, working areas all mixing together. And the truth is that we know that this is the best solution, although sometimes for economical reasons, we do the other way around. And then in the long term, this is generating, in fact, other kind of social problems in cities.
Если видео показалось вам интересным, нажмите мне понравилось и подписывайтесь на канал. Заходите на сайт в раздел «Я хочу поддержать проект, чтобы сделать пожертвование». If you find this video interesting, click like and subscribe. Visit our website, click support the project to make a donation.